megastar Amitabh Bachchan may be by far the most iconic star actor of our cinema. But that doesn't stop him from undertaking rehearsals like a newcomer for Shoojit Sircar Piku, where he will share screen space with Irrfan Khan for the first time. Though Irrfan's schedules too are packed, as he'll be shooting simultaneously in Mumbai and Los Angeles, he too has agreed to participate in the acting workshops for Piku. This is the first time when Irrfan would be sharing screen space with Big B. He's understandably excited and challenged. He asked Shoojit to create a comfort level between the two, especially since Big B and Irrfan share very intense dramatic sequences in Piku. Sircar says it wasn't easy getting the four principal actors, Amitabh, Irrfan, Deepika Padukone and Jishu Sengupta, to spare time for the workshops. They are all extremely busy actors, but they had absolutely no hesitation in slicing precious meat out of their fat schedules to go through the rehearsals. Sircar believes workshops are especially important for Piku. It is a very real drama. The emotions are not cinematic. The feelings expressed have to be absolutely authentic. The actors have been told that they cannot start shooting unless they do the workshops.